Hello dear, this is 5 Weird Stories channel with real stories from Russian people. Today we have prepared for you 5 cool stories about work. Put a like, subscribe to the channel and click on the bell. Here we go! What only people do not come up with so as not to work? When there is no longer any motivation to work remotely, the husband throws himself challenges. For example, yesterday he said that he would only start working when he broke down and ate the last meat pancakes I made. Hunger took its toll and he ate them, but then, as expected, worked as a working shift at the computer. Let's put a like as a sign of gratitude to every doctor on our planet. They are real superheroes. I work as a doctor. Recently, due to the epidemic situation, we have been constantly wearing masks. And this is so wonderful that you cannot imagine. You can openly smile, silently, at all sorts of nonsense that patients or their relatives say, and they think that you are listening to them with the serious expression on your face. At least some positive moment at work. I haven't come home this happy in a long time. I wish you all good health, primarily psychological. A diploma does not always solve problems with employment. The following story confirms this. The director requires hiring only people with a high education. Even seniority isn't as important as this damn item. As a specialist in recruitment, I understand that a diploma does not always solve the problem. We conducted an experiment with it. They took on an internship ideal employee with a crust and a domestic worker without a tower, but with a lot of experience in freelancing. For a month from the first, employee received only losses, and the home worker really made us a cash. Showed it to the principal, his eyes popped out, and he said, "Oh yeah, kicked out of an intern. Let him wipe his diploma." That's what I had to prove. The next hero must be respected. Maybe he'll get a machine gun and call his friends. Two friends and I have our own second-hand store. In our store there are also worn blooded items. How do we get them? There are connections with some homeless people in the city and a garbage truck driver. As soon as something is taken out of the area of the rich, our guys connect with us and give us found clothes. We send them to the dry cleaners and then sell them. Recently, several other second-hand shops in the city started working under the same scheme, poaching our homeless people, and we have a direct war for territory and garbage. We even had a fight once. My wife laughs and calls me a garbage mafia. There are absolutely unfair situations at work sometimes. I work as a waitress. I always smile at my clients, recommend good dishes, and run to them as soon as I can. But they never give me much of a tip. My colleague is a boor, but she always gets a good tip. She was asked yesterday what wine is better to take, and she asked if the man came with a mistress or with his wife. And while everyone was in the shock, she continued, "Well, you just look good as lover." Today she served a fat man and asked if he needed dessert. The man praised her, saying how they guessed, and she, "Well, you're just fat, you probably need a cake." And the client laughed and left her 20% tip. How the hell does it work? That's it, today's video with a story straight from the workplaces of Russian people has come to an end. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and click on the bell. See you soon and have a nice day!